Here's how this case unfolded. In May of 2016, someone stabbed Josue Flores 20 times, killing him as he was walking home from Marshall Middle School. The very next day, Houston police make an arrest. But just 48 hours later, that man is released after police confirm his alibi. 2 weeks later, on June 3rd, investigators arrest a homeless man, Andre Jackson, and charge him with murder. And that brings us to today, when prosecutors dropped the charges against Jackson after DNA evidence came back inconclusive.